Hi, this video will present why and how to roll out an IoT Cloud plus Edge approach. IoT use cases require cloud platforms to collect, store and manage data and devices. But more and more, industry, building, transport and energy need treatments close to the devices to provide local treatment with low latency and independency toward communication, interoperability with industrial protocols such as OPC UA or MBUS, security to keep locally critical data. Orange IoT platform Live Objects can interact with Eurotech Edge solution, Eurotech Gateway and ESF software to implement Edge capacity, Eurotech EC to manage these capacities distributed at the edge. Let's consider a plate recognition use case where a barrier should be open only for plates in a whitelist. We will show this use case through a little demo bench. In this bench, sensor is a camera with compute capacity to recognize plates. Barrier is replaced by a LED, green or red. Edge capacity is used to check plates in the whitelist and to send to the cloud only recognized numbers. These messages will pass through EC and will be stored by Live Objects. On the demo view, we will be able to see the system running from the plate recognition to message arrival in Live Object. Then, let's do a focus on some elements. Eurotech Gateway provides several IOs, wired or radio, to connect devices in different protocols and reach the cloud. Here, camera is Wi-Fi based, LED is connected in MBUS, and the gateway is linked to the cloud in 4G. ESF software, which runs on the Edge gateway, allows through a web application to program your specific treatments, filtering, and or event processing using block programming. ESF gateway is connected to the EC cloud platform, which allows through another web application to manage these Edge parts, provisioning, Edge software update, for instance, and to make the link with Live Objects storage platform. At the end of the infrastructure, Live Objects collect data coming from the devices and can deliver them through API for business application usage. Devices and data coming from Edge capacity are stored and managed in the same way than other IoT devices, all by Orange Live Objects. Finally, let's move and run the demo. When the plate is recognized, LED turns immediately to green thanks to a short feedback loop implemented at the edge. And in the cloud, Live Object receives the information for storage with the result of recognition and the plate number. As a conclusion, Orange Live Objects and Eurotech Edge solution offer an integrated and complete way to address IoT needs both in cloud and at the edge.